trains, list in the tale of the two brothers. Long time ago, the favor of light created new life and peaceful world. He created the first seven elemental mages. The power can hold the elemental weapons throughout the universe. They were became friends, but the one brother took with his power, and he wants to possess the mages and destroy your universe. The favor of light, sacrificing to save the badges and flung away to another dimension. After years later, Megatronus returned, and now any heroes can rise to defeat him for a new adventure of friendship.
Optimus Prime, leader of the Autobots, you must find the seven warriors. So I will send a new mission. Megatronus has returned, and you must take the seven keys to unlock the power of the space bridge. Now go.
Saving keys to unlock by chosen Autobots in every corner of Cybertron.
Fire! Energy! Optimus Prime, guide the others with your wisdom.
It was an age for a great warrior and courage, and the power of becoming the strongest like your own heat, creating wonders of a new honesty.
Warrior, I'm counting on your courage.
It was just not doing for or generosity things. It was the real hero of a goddess, his fellow friend, Sun Striker. Knew this more than most.
Do not submit, Sun Striker. Whoa.
It was an age of brave warrior-like Cetus weapon gaze. It was the latest innovations with full of hardly courage.
Do not break it, Sideswipe.
Also was a time of pleasure study, observance, and looking into the footer, and few look further forward without seeing what was plain in sight than scientist Will Jack.
What? Optimus Prime? Follow the map, scientist.
It was a time of leadership, remembering, dreaming of a new adventure, but above all, it was the time of himself, his fellow friend, becoming a soldier, and he was the chosen one. His name is Rodimus, and he will keep into the generation.
Ah! What a waste. I cannot build the weapons anymore. I wish I should go on an adventure. You want some adventures, Rodimus? Optimus Prime? Not yet. But do the right thing. But first, the Autobot needs your help. My help? Equestria is in danger. Deceive lurks from the shadows of Cybertron. Keep it safe, Rodimus. Hide it! This time, your farewell will be forever, Optimus Prime. You shouldn't take here from a long time ago, Fracture. Look out! This is the end of the line, Optimus Prime. Ah! Where you think you're going? Thunderhoof, heads up! Optimus Prime!
Ah! Help me, please!
Compassion is always your weakness, Optimus Prime. Go to the human world of Equestria. The Primes is up to you. Follow our friendship. Regroup the others.
Go! Wait. What do you mean? Optimus! No! Come back! Hey yo! Where is Optimus Prime?
I think he's disintegrated. I think he's gone. We have to tell Lord Megatron.
That's what Optimus Prime said. I must go after him. I'm coming, Optimus Prime!
Rodimus? Why are you here?
Why are you here, Wheeljack? Huh? It appears we're not alone.
Well, Optimus Prime called me. You too. It appears we found our 7 elusive keys. Including one of our chosen ones. Like us, all the Autobots. Some just more awesomeness looking at the rest. Why did Optimus Prime send me here to the Great Core like this?
What do we want? We're all just Autobots.
Some strange, weirder than others. I believe we can put the keys into the Great Core and see what happens. Say the letters for your class here, Scout.
Look. We came here for a reason.
Everyone, puzzle their keys!
And forward, Autobots, the human world needs you. Megatronus has returned. Prove yourselves worthy, Magnificent Seven. And do not be afraid. I'll send you to the space bridge, to the place you will never imagine.
Equestria? If we appear to become the first encounters?
Ha! We are the first encounters!
It looks like Equestria has a modern city.
Looks like we have communications.
This could be... whatever this is.
Watch me! Woohoo!
Nice move, Sideswipe. Would I remind you, this is a great responsibility for the place here from Primus?
Well, Bumblebee is right. So, where should we start?
Well, where should we ever expect?
We need to fight to stop the darkness. But Optimus Prime said we need to rescue him. But he's just disintegrated. Because it's all my fault.
Huh? Who are they? Go to the human world of Equestria! Find the Rainbooms!
Wait, what?
What happened to him? When he was casting, he had to boil.
I see it. I saw the school! The main seminars approached me!
Thanks for Rodimus of sharing dreams.
Wait, according to the fact, the Mid-7 is splitting up in every corner of the city.
Find them and join us. I hope you like it.
Wait, since the friendship in disguise going for an animal hunt because of the renegade stick too long in front of his paint job?
The site is no longer is received or sending to the Primes. But as the Autobots, we will find.
Okay, yeah, adios. But we need to scan their ultimate modes. Then we will find the main seven. We need a map. Doing this for Prime, for nobody else.
Let's scan both.
Sure.
I hope I love it.
Well, this is for science.
Alright, we got our new forms. And then find the Rainbooms.
So, we should split up?
Yes, let's split up. And find the Rainbooms!
Where are you?
Should we transform?
No! Just stick to the plan!
Wait, I have an idea.
Idea?
We will roll out then. We will bring them to Rodimus.
What? What in tarnation Prime is dead. Well, is it rolling?
Sorry, kiddo. I have to do.
Who say that?
Me. I love it.
Well, if you like it, I'll do what I can.
Wait, Jess. Wait for me.
Somebody help me.
Okay, this is what we fight to do. I'm not doing this.
Relax, bro. It's just a... Here we come. Zip your mouth.
Boy, I'm impressed.
Well, darling, that black and yellow couple compared to the same car.
I hope you are.
What is happening? You get out your ruffian.
Sorry, I have to do something!
Who said that? Ugh. So awesome.
You want more speed?
Speed fast! Bro, wait for me!
What are you doing?
That's it. It's Canterlot High School. You know that word? Yes. But first, let's find the two.
Who could that be? Excuse me, we have to go now. I'll just... Yeah, Twilight?
Hey you, get in!
Wait, who are you?
I'll regroup your friends!
Rainbow Dash, Mickey Pie, Fluttershy,
Weary, Applejack! Are you AJIBs?
No, we're not. Okay, Bowie is not transforming, but we met another universe.
Yeah, but I can transform, so I found Fluttershy with an Earthling form.
Earthling form?
Who are you?
Rarity, stop shouting. They are. Who are you anyway?
Oh, allow me to introduce myself. I am Rodimus. And my friends, Wheeljack, Bumblebee, Sideswipe, Sunstreaker, Jazz, and Ironhide.
Oh, slug!
What tarnation is that? Transform back! This is my apples!
Okay, Kendo! I will!
Right, you distro my apples?
Sorry!
So, you are robots. I'm Twilight Sparkle.
Oh, I like your geeky glasses. I will call you... Sci-Twi.
Sci-Twi?
Yes, Science Twilight, right?
Okay... So, you're very fast enough. I'm Sideswipe.
I'm Rainbow Dash. You are awesome at me.
Yeah, you know, I'm the fastest robot.
That's so cool.
I am Jazz.
Oh, I am Pinkie Pie. Nice to meet you.
My dresses.
Such drama queen. Am I Pinch Up too? Oh, that's my brother, Sunstreaker. And her person. She is so... disaster.
Oh, that's Rarity. She's been working for a whole time.
So you must be Fluttershy. I am Bumblebee. I ever met you before.
Actually, I do like your name Bumblebee. He is so cute.
Oh, it's metal! Stop pinching!
Hey, I remember you.
You look like me. Your hair. Like my paint colors.
Yeah, I'm Sunset Shimmer, so you must be Rademus.
Of course I am. So, we got the Rainbooms, right?
Well, you gotta be careful in my own apples next time, Heidi.
Hey, Heidi, huh? I like that name. So, Rademus, where did he send us to found the Earthling / Equestrian creatures? I don't know. It's a gift of protection. Our protection. Yeah, but why Sunset Shimmer is the seventh element of harmony?
The elements of harmony. I remember Princess Twilight before. That's why I'm the seventh element of harmony. I am the element of empathy.
Princess Twilight? I remember too, and heard that as well. During Friendship in Disguise, Optimus said,
Optimus, we need to find Optimus Prime. Sunset, you know where he is.
I know him. He's in the school at the first bodyguard of Principal Celestia.
Principal Celestia? I thought Princess Celestia before.
Because in the human world has modern activities.
We have to find Optimus Prime. Everyone, transform!
How about Dash? You like it?
Yes!
I'm sorry about your dresses, Rarity. And my paint job. You need a ride?
Such a bad robot destroyed my own life!
I'm coming to you.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're too big for a robot. I'll get Optimus Prime when I come back.
She's right. Not fit for a robot. We'll just wait.
Okay.
Okay. Optimus is looking for you.
Where is he?
You're very big, but Optimus is different.
Okay.
Okay, he's here.
Optimus Prime? No, Rodimus. You're our Autobots. I am General Optimus Prime. Why you become the human so well? I was once the first holomatter with all your human equestrians. And all Cybertronians know about your new mission. Next up, where did your robot mode go? It was the holomatter in all of you. So tell me, Rodimus, are you done with the Rainbooms? Are you protected?
You are the leader, Optimus. Please don't call me that. I am not the leader of the Autobots. The truth is, I'm retired. Then, you teleport here. I told you! I'm a renegade! Took my dreams everyone's time. What should I do?
For your mission is to learn about leadership.
I am not the leader of the Autobots. And my new team. I'm not doing this.
Rodimus.
No, Jack. We cannot help Rodimus. But our chances is our friendship. Sunset, talk to him. Who am I?
You are the leader, Rodimus.
Why did you me? I am the leader. Are you the leader of your group?
I'm not the leader. I'm just a friend of all friends.
And how did you know?
You know, ever since I was stealing Twilight's crown, but it transformed into a raging she-demon. Then Twilight helped me to remember our friendship. Pinkie Pie, Applejack, Rarity, Fluttershy, Rainbow Dash, and Twilight are friends.
So, my team, are they friends?
Yes, but You need to learn something, Redimus. I'm not the princess, but you are no prince. You're the Unabot who remembers our leadership envy. I was well at our friendship.
Thank you, Sunset Shimmer.
Rodimus, where have you been?
Change of plans.
You don't need to be a young one, Rodimus. It's time for you to become the leader of our friendship.
Leader? Correct. That's what Optimus said. Sunset hold our friendship, and me, I am the leader of our team.
Right, but where to start?
Rodimus? Everyone, to the cave. Our legends have spoken. How about the Rainbooms? Don't worry, the mission is still about friendship.
What friendship?
There.
By the Matrix! How did they send here?
So Primus called me, and I feel the key. Everyone, join us friendship.
What is all this?
Strange symbols. No, not strange. Very ancient. According to legend, Solus Prime, the forge of weapons created seven elements, come from the powers called him Power Badges.
But it was a myth, is it?
No, it is real. It was Prime's gift.
So, Optimus Prime, the last Prime sent to seven new warriors?
No, the answer lies here. The power badges contain their elemental power that we use. Fire, gravity, energy, iron, plasma, ice, and earth. And I use our power they will use. Blazin, the power badge of telepathy. Hydrilius, the power badge of mind control. Tekam, the power badge of scouting. Madarus, the power badge of weaponry. Araxian, the power badge of sharpshooting. Trialum, the power badge of disc throwing. Mechalian, the power badge of kicking. Now seven power badges have defeated Megatronus during the first surge of the darkness.
Feels like friendship games. What?
Seven heroes with one mission. Defeat Megatronus and save our world.
I translate to these words. Follow the forever forest and then the dangerous part of the world.
That means the Evergreen Forest, just like Sunset told her. Everyone, let's go!
So, it has begun, my brother. Since my daughter is passed away, took by a curse of magic, and now, our new heroes will be perished.
Careful! I smell a trap!
Huh? No problem. I'll think of a plan.
That would take forever. Follow my lead instead. Friendship, remember?
I think the forge is too icky. Arndy's right. Be quiet.
Wait. I know that trap.
Wait, what are you doing?
Booby traps. Stand back!
Well, nice work, V.
Thanks, no problem.
But how did you...
I'm scouting, remember?
What's happening?
I don't know.
Melting iron!
Everyone,
go!
Oh boy, we are too scrappy!
Yeah, first, he's scouting. Second, I want you to build a dam.
Of course!
Arnite, is this what you're doing?
Yes, it is!
Then, for our next move, dig up the trench!
Got it! Yeah! Yeah, we did it!
Okay, it's over!
What is this? Earthquake?
The worst!
Dimbledore!
Oh no! We are doomed!
No, I got this!
Jess,
are you crazy? Your foot will be scrapped!
Heh, watch this!
Well, we should keep going!
Hurry! The power magnet is this way!
No way!
Don't worry, let me cool things down.
Hey! Fire is my element! See? No problem.
Well, we are going to die! Everyone, to the cave!
You sure?
Yes, bro! Everyone, go!
Well, that sounds like a crazy idea!
Just move!
How did you do that?
My little lady does.
Prima's great temple.
The legends are real. This is the one Prima built the temple to safeguard the power badge.
Let's go. No stopping us now. I hate the drones.
Wait! I know what to do! Wait! What are you doing? Sideswipe!
Watch this! That solid word, Swipey.
You are not going anywhere.
We are here to restore the badges.
We are here to restore the badges.
Take us here with my friends.
Take us here with my friends.
And the elements of harmony join us.
And the elements of harmony join us.
See?
So, they entered my brother's temple? Such pity. I will destroy you at once.
Everyone, we need to help them. The Dark Prime is coming.
Megatronus, we have come! What?
I've been waiting for you.
But you are...
I am that which you have sworn to protect.
Rodimus, it's a trick! We must destroy him and retrieve the badges!
Destroy me? You cannot destroy me. You brought our elements.
No, we are the Autobots, and we are here to save the human world.
No more that you can destroy the animals, or humans, or the void.
You are like the animals. The animal bears life. The animals bore us.
I bore you, for I am nothing. And out of nothing, you came. And it is to nothing that you will go. I stand with Prima side by side. I am his brother. The people of the world have built us. But look into the huts, and you will find that the way and also the power to destroy.
So be it.
I am that power. I am the darkness. And I will destroy you.
You will never destroy us. Autobots, use your elements! That was close, but we need to get the power badges quickly!
You expecting something else? Something like this?
Too strong! We're never gonna make it! Don't worry, there is still! Rainbow, you're here!
Ugh, such magic! Huh? You, the traitor! I created you!
Sparkle,
we'll
just laugh the badges.
No!
Rodimus! Sote, you helped me! But how?
Together.
Everyone, together! Hold the badges!
Thank you.
Our only hope is to work together.
The friendship in disguise!
Now, as one!
Elemental stars.
The Primes gifted us. We are Magnificent Seven!
Woohoo! Yeah! We did it! We are the Autobots! We are Magnificent Seven!
Yes! Magnificent Seven! I'm so happy!
Of course, Pinky, they are.
Sunset? Thank you for bringing the elements.
No, I was thanking you, Redimus. It wasn't just talking about Megatronus.
Their journey to friendship and leadership.
Of course, you will discover our new adventures in our friendship and your leadership.
My little lady, sorry about my dresses.
Oh, don't worry, it's just a scratch.
So, Rodimus, you're the leader of our team now. Where do we start?
Autobots, our mission is to save the human world from the evil forces of the Decepticons. Together, we will fight for our beings as friendship and leadership. Till every pony are one! Till every pony are one! And my friends, our new journey continues!
Eyes untold, a fear of-